right. It was a secret Soviet project from the 50s called Carbonek. The laboratory was studying an ancient sword fragment, but some mysterious disaster brought the KGB down, and they erased it all from history. Almost.
There seems to be trouble below.
You got there right on time.
Or a little late. Those are Rotman's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Or Amanda's. Most likely she's the one behind this.
The lab is somehow connected to that military base, but we don't know how. If you can find the command center, we might get a better idea. Now, after the firefight dies down, you should try to...
Oh, come now, Zip. Waiting is for the patient. Or those without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready.
American!
British. And it looks like we share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечай ей! Что здесь нужно?
Погоди! Если она использует код исключат, то сработает тревога, и центр пришлет нам подмогу!
Да ты шо?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу, или ты хочешь сам идти?
Through the gate!
The code is K1879.
Спасибо. As you light him in your dachi.
I don't know what the hell you guys were talking about, but I think the gate they mentioned is up ahead.
Lovely.
That keeps us on.
The lab wouldn't be visible from above. We need maps. There it is.
Ooh, that's a hike.
I'm not walking. There's a military transport train that runs past the lab. It looks like Amanda's boys are ahead of me. I'd better run.
Whoops. Satellite feed showing your train's about to roll. You better run. Fast.
I never show
just lived through a train wreck. How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. Perhaps moving this would get me somewhere. It's getting colder. Scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. He tried to escape through the vents but got trapped.
My God.
There must be one of them. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
I think there's some sort of mechanism that opens the door. It would need power to work. That's a mechanism. fuel. That should do it. Amanda?
Damn it, Lara, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia, then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out, and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you. That's pretty cool. That can be moved if you want.
That's fragile. Perhaps moving this would get me somewhere. Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's torpedo coil guns. Except... that would be... impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up... wow. I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gap somehow. Said it wasn't running.
That's just ambient discharge. The tower was on, you'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
Up top.
It appears explosive. Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was an enormous discharge of some sort. The KGB shut down the operation, removed the core, sealed off the lab in sections, and left behind those scientists who weren't forcibly removed.
A peculiar turn of events.
Can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for. What a remarkable contraption.
Locked. What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade. Okay, there's a core up ahead.
I can move it.
It doesn't matter if the core doesn't have power. Get it charged, and then we can deal with that.
Hello, Lara.
What the? How the hell did you get on this channel?
Hush, Sip. She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Amanda.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else, a wave of concussive force of some kind.
That's familiar enough. So why were they shut down?
They refused to repeat the experiment, and when the KGB tried to persuade them otherwise, it got nasty.
Now that's how you do it!
Is that supposed to stop at some point?
It's not charged all the way. I don't know what's wrong.
How am I supposed to move it if I can't touch it?
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right.
Okay, that's how it works.
It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
Yeah, what if the banner had existed?
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point.
Well, work on it. Going offline.
Splendid. Frozen to death, like the others. A number of minor relics were recovered along with the artifact. The poor fellow couldn't find anyone to help him stun them.
I empathize. Why their lack of interest?
They were too contemporary for serious. It seems they date from as recently as the first millennium.
I'm sorry, but am I missing something? How old exactly is this artifact we're looking for?
Older than you think. Sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then, and made it my own.
My God! Amanda!
A little friendlier than it was in Paraíso, isn't it? I taught him how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though. And you'd still be able to touch you. Stay out of its way, Lara. I don't control it. I only want you. The land is in its way.
Well then, let's see who can get there first.